Automotive technology is advancing rapidly, with countless vehicle debuts and redesigns and new high-tech materials, all of which are increasing the complexity and severity of the collision repair process. On average, 80 vehicles will either be debuted or have significant changes annually. Are your shop and your technicians prepared for these changes? As the collision repair industry prepares for this tsunami of new vehicles, technologies, and materials in the coming years, only businesses that have up-to-date training and then apply it in their shops will be properly prepared.
Hi, I'm Sam.
And I'm Marla.
We're here to talk to you about what you need to know about I-CAR training, the industry standard for knowledge that contributes to complete, safe, and quality repairs.
I-CAR training can help businesses and individuals increase performance, reduce risk, develop career opportunities, and enhance professionalism, all of which can drive real results for your business.
Now, I-CAR is committed to identifying the industry's rapidly changing collision repair needs through its role-specific professional development program, the PDP.
So what exactly is PDP, and what do you need to know?
The PDP is role-specific training that covers the key competencies identified by the collision repair industry as being critical to the complete, safe, and quality repair of today's vehicles. PDP training is built on the principle of role-relevant and progressive knowledge building, starting with foundational knowledge in Pro Level 1, then progressively building on knowledge in Pro Levels 2 and 3. Technicians then maintain knowledge through ongoing role-relevant training annually. Now, there are 6 collision repair roles in the PDP: estimator, non-structural technician, steel structural technician, refinish technician, aluminum structural technician, and electrical mechanical technician.
Platinum status, which is recognition at the technician level, sets technicians apart from their peers and contributes to building a solid knowledge foundation for their shops. Individuals that complete Pro Level 1 achieve platinum. Platinum is maintained by achieving Pro Level 2, Pro Level 3, and then ongoing training by their annual renewal dates. Now let's look at how your platinum staff helps your business achieve Gold Class, the highest role-relevant training achievement recognized by the collision repair industry. Gold Class is achieved when the business has platinum staff in each of the following 4 roles: estimator, non-structural technician, steel structural technician, and refinish technician. These roles are what we refer to as role reps. All other team members involved in the repair process must also have designated roles and take the training relevant to their role. And remember, platinum level achievement in the 4 key roles is required to achieve Gold Class.
So, what happens if an employee leaves your shop?
If a role rep leaves your organization, I-CAR has turnover options that will help you maintain your progress to your next milestone. More information about these options can be found in the PDP manual, on the I-CAR website, or you can call your I-CAR rep to learn more.
Also know that I-CAR has a Road to Gold program, which assists collision repair shops with the journey to Gold Class. But we'll get back to this later. Now, as you get started with training, here are a few golden nuggets to remember. I-CAR delivers training in a variety of class formats to make it easy for your team to get the training they need when they need it, live, online, and virtual. Live training is available at locations across the U.S. and covers complex topics that cannot be covered online. Plan early and make sure not to miss class. Live classes are scheduled regularly throughout the year. We strongly suggest registering for live classes up to 6 months in advance to ensure you get the training you need when you need it.
Online training, recognizable by the E behind the course number, is self-study that is conveniently available 24/7 from any location with internet access. Virtual training is a convenient, instructor-led online solution that allows students to benefit from a live training environment without having to travel.
I-CAR also offers its in-shop welding training and certification programs for steel, aluminum, and advanced steel sectioning. We come to you. These are rigorous and demanding programs. I-CAR recently reduced pricing to make it easier for you to train all your technicians that weld, recognizing that proper welding is critical for safe repairs. You'll find all of I-CAR's available training in the course catalog on the I-CAR website.
I-CAR customer support is here to help and take the guesswork out when you plan and schedule courses while you work toward your next training milestone. Take advantage of regular classes in your area emails that are specific to your needs. And watch for renewal emails and postcards that remind you about nearing dates for expiring Road to Gold, Gold Class, Platinum, and welding designations. Use your My I-CAR portal to access important reports specific to your business that help you budget and plan ahead for your training and milestone achievements. There are many reports available in My I-CAR that will make managing your training simple.
Training schedule reports help you see what training your staff needs for their roles and available courses in your area. Gold Class status reports show your team's pro-level progress. Pro-level budget reports help you estimate your investment in training. Welding status reports help you manage your staff's welding training, certifications, and renewals.
Keep in mind that our I-CAR customer support team is just a call away and can help you navigate our systems and reports and help you meet your milestones. But do not delay, call them early. And remember that once you are Gold Class, you will be listed on goldclass.com. The site is updated and visited regularly by consumers looking for qualified repair facilities and by insurance and OEM network programs to ensure your shop is current with your Gold Class status. If your shop expires, it is removed from the site real time. So it's important not to miss your Gold Class renewal dates.
Now, let's talk about how to get started on the road to Gold Class. A business that makes a commitment to pursue Gold Class is on the road to gold.
If you're working toward Gold Class and are currently on the road to gold, or you are now ready to begin your road to gold journey, we want to make sure you know about the many benefits available to you on the program. You will receive personalized support from a dedicated I-CAR rep, online tools, and monthly personalized email reminders for 12 months. Your road to gold status may also make you eligible to participate in some insurance and OEM network programs. Most shops, regardless of size, that are committed to training on the Road to Gold program usually reach Gold Class in only 6 to 8 months. That said, the requirement is Gold Class achievement in 12 months.
Here are three simple steps to get on the road to gold and start making your way to Gold Class. Step 1. Call customer care at 800-ICAR-USA to set up your My I-CAR account. Now, if you already have a My I-CAR account, ask your I-CAR rep to provide your existing I-CAR ID so all of your previous training records stay together. Make sure your staff roster is handy and up to date too.
Step 2. Register for and complete the free online I-CAR orientation class. This class will equip those responsible for managing a shop's training with knowledge about the PDP and go in depth on all of the tools and reports available to help you. Your I-CAR team member can help you with registration.
Step 3. Upon completing the I-CAR orientation, you will be asked to affirm your commitment to training in order to achieve Gold Class. Getting started is simple, but your success depends on your commitment to training and excellence. If you need support, customer care is here to help.
You can also visit the I-CAR website or contact customer care at 800-ICAR-USA or access more information in the PDP manual on I-CAR.com.